Forward to meeting me?
Your chief mentioned you might be interested in taking part in our little project. You smoke?
No, thanks. I quit.
The agreement's in front of you. It's pretty straightforward. Nothing special. More of a formality. You understand.
Great, no problem.
Nick, can I speak with you off the record?
Sure.
I'm curious, why do you need this? You have a steady job, a beautiful wife. Why walk away from that?
I don't know. I suppose family. I feel like my wife deserves a better life, a life I haven't been able to give her. I mean, Lena says she's happy with the way things are, but I'm not. Anyway, this project's gonna change all that.
Well, I suppose I'd be lying if I said I didn't respect the risk you're taking. And I'm sure your wife...
Yeah, I'm sure she does. Here you go.
Well, it's all set. Let's take a ride, shall we?
I was under the impression that the project was being conducted here.
Afraid not. The Institute's primary facilities is not far from here. It's just over the river.
Okay, let's go.
Where is everybody?
Is there anybody here? I'm locked in this cell. Hello?
think someone can actually hear him?
What do you think?
Frankly, I don't care.
How's our poet?
Still scribing his sonnets on the walls and mumbling the same verses over and over.
Poor bastard. Did they interview him again?
Yeah, cut him up real bad this time. I'll be damned. Our little Shakespeare didn't let out a sound.
It's just, you'd be better off if you just screamed like the rest.
I gotta figure out how to get out of here.
What the hell was that?